EMG is an electrical testing that we do to test the health of the nerves. Can tell us whether patients have polyneuropathy or mononeuropathies. Can tell us about certain other diseases like motor neuron diseases or nerve root impingements, whether in the neck or in the low back level as well. Can give us sometimes some prognostication information about the degree of the injury and whether the recovery is basically, you know, is happening or it's just like, you know, the injury has plateaued. So the test is two parts. The first part is called the nerve conduction studies, NCS, and that's the electrical part of the testing. And then there's the second part, which is called the EMG electromyography, that's the needle part of the testing. Both parts of the test have to come in hand in order to make a diagnosis. The first part, literally what patients describe as zapping sensation. And a lot of patients, they don't complain of pain, they simply complain of just a little bit of shocks or a little bit of zap sensation. And then with the second part, there's a tiny needle that goes into some of the muscles. So it can be like a little bit painful, not a lot. We're trying to pinpoint or map the injury and see if there's like any evidence of an active and ongoing injury in the nerve root levels or in the peripheral nerves. So that's part of the indication. It's also done to rule out motor neuron disease or ALS. It's also done as part of evaluation for myopathy or muscle diseases as well.